Had to create a picture collage using a few JPEG images and Picasa 3. This is an older version of the program, Picasa 3. Okay, so I have those images on the desktop, but currently Picasa is not showing them. So let's go here to Tools and Folder Manager. And the desktop folder should be always scanned. So let's click on OK and now they are shown. I will also crop these images. To crop them, simply double click on an image. Here on the wrench icon we have crop, and make a selection and press either back library or just press enter on the keyboard. Back to library, so double click the next one and crop it if you want. Let's say that area, press enter. You can access the pictures from up here also, and you can crop them from there. Press enter. Okay, go back to the library. Here are the images. Let's select all of them so that we can create a picture collage from all of those. So go to create and picture collage. Okay, that's the collage itself. It was automatically created. Here we have the library and the collage tab, so we're working on this one. From settings, from here you can select different styles of collages. Let's go to the first one, picture pile. In this one you can move the pictures around. You can click on an image, let's see on that one, and the circle appears. From there you can move it to the left and right and thus it will resize it. You can rotate it and the image will be rotated. You can send it to the back by right click on an image and move to bottom. Right click on an image and bring to front. You can shuffle the pictures and the size will also change. You can scramble the collage, that's the order of the pictures. You can individually edit a picture if you click on it and view and edit. From here you can modify different settings. Okay, back to the collage. Let's choose another one, let's say mosaic. You can arrange the space between the image. You can change the background color of that space. Let's use white. You can even use an image as the background. Let's use solid. You can make it landscape or portrait. That's the portrait, that's the landscape. You can drop shadows behind those images and many other things. You can select other styles from there. You can shuffle here also, and you can move the images between them. So these two were swapped. You can drag back the image and it's back to its original location. Okay, finally let's create the collage. Press that button, create collage. The collage is created and you can modify the final image from here also with different presets. And finally you can export this image as a JPEG. Export, it will be stored at that path, let's say on the desktop. If you want you can set a folder. You can set the quality of that JPEG. You can add a watermark if you want and export it. Okay, it's created a folder, so let's analyze what's happened. If you don't like the final collage, which is here in the export folder, it's a JPEG. Let's analyze that one, properties, and it is 1 megabyte and 5000 by 2000 as size, and it looks like that. Okay, if you don't like the collage, you can modify it by going back to edit collage. And you can modify your settings from there. Okay, so that's how to create a picture collage inside Picasa. So it's Picasa 3 from around 2013. Thanks for watching and bye bye.